The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. Representing the Bod Villains from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 215 pounds, Aiden English.
Here comes Aiden English, the man with a very bright future here in WWE.
And you know, when you're just starting out, all eyes are on you to see what you're made of. It'll be interesting to see how Aiden English responds to that pressure here tonight.
And we have another great matchup scheduled for you here tonight.
His opponent, from Niagara Falls, Canada, weighing in at 223 pounds, the Perfect 10, Ty Dillinger.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. Man, I don't recall the last time I saw a Boston crowd amped up like this for a match.
Matches like this are exactly what Ty Dillinger trains for.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
And the party has officially begun.
But hey, these legendary B-Town fans are as raucous and ready as any crowd in the world. Big body slam.
He drops the elbow. So taking a look at Ty Dillinger, any thoughts come to mind?
I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
We're going to find out a lot here tonight, head to head. No excuses. Let's get it on.
You know, I've heard it said that life is like a box of chocolates. And I look at him and think it's more like a bucket of bolts.
Devastating shot to the chest there. His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
He's starting to feel it here.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Well put. And I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him.
He's got some fight left in him.
You know, you can never count this guy out, Cole.
Wow, I wouldn't be surprised if we see a high wire quick cut. This one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
High knee.
If you like old-time wrestling, you gotta love watching Aiden English compete. This guy's a real throwback. Reminds me a lot of the early 20th century.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Well, well, well.
That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Aiden English with a great offensive show.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Well, anybody would know about the wrestling scene of the early 20th century. It's you, Ken. Were you once a tag team partner of George Hackenschmidt? Sorry, I couldn't resist. But you're right, Aiden English has all the makings of a catch-as-catch-can type competitor.
I mean, if this wrestling thing doesn't work out for him, which would shock me, he can certainly fall back on his time spent in the theater. Very, very painful hold here. What's he going to do? Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Missed that by a good foot or two.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Nice reversal there. Look at this!
Looks like he's starting to tire. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
That's a good point. But you have to remember, this guy has absolutely no quit in him. Aiden English is doing an excellent job dominating this match.
All right, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, we're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Aiden English
barely to his opponent.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it. He's not done fighting yet.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
He's made,
this might be it.
One.
Hoping to end it here.
I hope so, too.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
He's certainly showing us something. Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
One. Two.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that battle into this matchup.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Whoa! Whoa! That's it. He's out.
Finisher. This match might be over.
Yeah, that was devastating, all right. Well, this might be the...
He thinks he has it.
One, two, three. I don't believe it. This one's over.
Here's your winner, the Perfect 10, Ty Dillinger.
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it in there. Great match.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.